So this second video in the series takes you through using blocks as strikes and counter techniques, using the blocking techniques from kata, and also teaches us how to jam a leg.